Yes, the greatest mountain man I ever knew was taken down by nature's cruelest condition. Explosive diarrhea. The sound, even to this day, I can still hear the sound of his bowels, like a tuber submerged in gravy. Like machine guns being fired into wet-baked beans. Like wet spinach being processed through a fire hose. Like an air pump clogged with wet potatoes. Like honking a fire horn through a plate of wet porridge. Like someone churning butter with a baseball bat. Like someone shooting paintballs into a shallow bowl of vegetable soup. Like a camel slurping Thai noodles. Yeah, all right. Anyway, that'll do. There you are.